Oppression makes wise men go mad. Your fathers were wise men. And if they did not go mad, they became restive. But with brave men, there is always a remedy for oppression.
Hey, Jamal. Did I tell you I'm not a virgin anymore?
What?
You want to be a man now, huh? I tried for you, boy. I tried to teach you about family, about responsibility.
I feel free. Like, I can be who I am, not who I think I'm supposed to be, you know?